welcome back to my channel. So guys, today what I am going to show that how to make a speaker in easy way. For that you want a cardboard and paper cups, cutter, pencil and scale. Now let's start. Now we have to cut this card box in a circle shape. We have to take this one shape in here in the cardboard box. Let's do. We have to put in four sides. If it is light, please do it dark, so it will be easy to cut. Now we have to cut this in four sides. Now we have to cut that circles. Now let's cut. Now we have to cut like this in the four sides also. See, like this you have to cut in the four shapes. In the both sides you have to cut four circles. Now you have to cut the cup of the back side of the cup. You have to cut like this. You have to take 8 paper cup. For keeping 4 front and 4 back. Now let's take that other 7 cups. See, it will be look like this. Now you have to take the length of this phone. Mark the length of the phone with the cardboard. Let's cut.
One.
We have to cut like this. Okay, now we have cut it. Now let's put the phone to the cardboard. Before that, we have to keep the paper cup. You have to fit it like this. Now let's fit the phone, and we have colored also. Now let's fit the phone. Now you can see the sound is like this only. Now let's put inside this. Sound is coming like in the theater. Okay, so it is workouting. It's working success. So friends, you also like this video, share this video and subscribe our channel. Bye friends.